Today is day one. Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Pallavi Kumari. So this video is going to be a different kind of a video again. For a very long time, I was thinking of doing a series kind of a thing in my channel. Today, the first episode of this series is going to go live. And the topic for the first episode is me trying ice on my face for 10 days. So a couple of months ago, trying ice and ice challenge was trending. So it has been a very, not very long amount of time, but yes, it has been a while. But still, I wanted to try this. So before doing any challenge, I like to do a pre-research kind of thing, and I would highly request you to do the same before doing anything to yourself. So I did a lot of research. I came across many articles, pages and websites, and they were literally claiming a lot that ice would do to your skin. Some of the things that I considered that would actually help my skin are as follows. I mean, I have listed them down in my diary. So yeah, some of the things that those websites claim that ice would do to you is reducing dark circles. As you can see, I have dark circles for a very long time, and I don't know whether it is hereditary or just because I sleep a lot. Because obviously I don't sleep less, I sleep like normal 8 hours a day. Maybe it is because of stress. Am I stressed? Maybe. Other than that, it claimed that it cures acne. My skin was never prone to a lot of acne. Yes, there were pimples and there were a lot of pimples. There are rather a lot of pimple marks on my skin right now. But there are not pimples right now because obviously it is quarantine and I'm not going out. So therefore, I'm not coming into contact. My skin is not coming into contact with any kind of pollutants in the surroundings and in the environment. The third thing that ice can do is cleanse your pores. Okay, so that is very self-explanatory. Fourth thing is improves blood circulation, which is very good for us, for our skin, because I have heard that blood circulation gives a natural shine to your face. Plus, it also helps in the removal of scars, of pimples and acne. Faster, reduces puffiness under your eyes. Okay, so I don't have puffiness. I don't have puffiness. Soften lips. It massages your skin. That is also self-explanatory. Reduces skin inflammation. It is the same point. Since I'm not going out a lot in this because of this quarantine, so my skin is not coming into contact to all the things that would make my skin inflame itself, if that makes any sense. The last thing is that it reduces oiliness. Okay, so since summer is around the corner, I oil a lot. I don't know, I'm just messing up with the sentence, but yeah, I oil a lot during summer, especially in my tea zone. So yeah, I'm looking forward to see what are the results and what are the wonders that ice would do to my skin, and I hope for the best. Today is day one.
A few inches later. 12 o'clock midnight.
So after this, I will use my toner and then my night cream. Thank you. वेलकम बैक. इट्स बीन 10 डेज. टुडे इज द रिजल्ट. एज यू कैन सी, दिस इज माई स्किन आफ्टर 10 डेज. टू थिंग्स दैट आई नोटिस्ड आफ्टर 10 डेज, देर वर लॉट ऑफ पिम्पल्स विच वर इमर्जिंग ऑन माई फोरहेड एंड ऑन माई लेफ्ट चीक. एंड वाइल आई वॉज अप्लाइंग आईज एवरी डे, आई डोंट नो, द पिम्पल जस्ट वैनिश्ड into my skin. The second thing and the most prominent thing that I noticed is that my skin glows. See, my skin actually started glowing like every morning when I used to wake up and I used to see myself in the mirror. My skin was glowing, like literally. I felt good about it. I felt good because I was actually doing something for my skin. So these were the two results that I saw. My schedule was kind of a mess in the last week, so yeah, my dark circles are like still prominent. I think so. I don't know what you guys think. Comment down below what you all think. So apart from the results, there are some tips that I really want to share with you all regarding this eyes wala thing. Tip number one is you can actually use eyes on your face two times. I mean, I'm not saying you to use eyes on your face two times a day. I'm giving you two options of applying eyes on your skin. So one is obviously at night, I mean before sleeping, because like night is the longest time that your skin actually gets rest. The second is after shower. If you talk about India, it's summer now, so definitely we are going to shower in cold water. But if in case you are showering in warm water, then it actually would help a lot, because warm water or warm steam, like you are showering and there is steam everywhere in your bathroom, so it actually helps in opening the pores. Which brings me to the tip number two, is that if in case you use a facial oil or a serum, put the serum or the facial oil first and then you can apply the eyes. It would really increase the efficiency, if you know what I mean. When the pores of your skin are wide open, then the things that you apply on your skin will be soaked by your skin well, as compared to when the pores are not open. The third tip is that if you can, instead of water, you can actually use cucumber pulp or aloe vera and then apply the ice cube with the pulp in it on your skin. That would actually also help. Oh yeah, these were the tips or the do's, you might say. Now I really want to talk about some don'ts that you should not do while using eyes on your face. So number one is not to use eyes on your skin for a very long amount of time. Like I have seen people doing it for 5 minutes straight, and I believe that it would really do a lot of bad than a lot of good. When I was doing the challenge, I actually used it for around 45 to 50 seconds. That's it. Okay, the second don't is that you shouldn't apply eyes on your face like directly. That's why I always used a cloth, which was basically a hanky, cotton hanky kind of a thing. The third don't that I want to say is that do not keep the eyes at one particular place for a longer period of time. Why? Because that can lead to frostbites. If you have heard about that, frostbite is like the eyes would actually pull out the life from your cells might die. It would lead to dead cells, which is obviously not good for your skin, right? The second reason is that if the eye stays on your skin for a longer period of time, then it might like damage or break the delicate capillaries just beneath the layer of your skin. And the third don't that is like very optional, but I really wanted to include it in the video, is that avoid trying this eyes on your face wala thing in winters. By doing that, you can actually catch cold. With this, we come to the end of the video. If you like the video, then actually do like the video. Comment down below if you have any kind of queries about it. share this with your friends and family because it's quarantine and you guys can actually try it out since you all are at home. We'll meet in the next video. Bye.